job, Grimlock. That's... Stop drinking and driving!
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Why aren't you playing the new Transformers game?
There's a what?
Yeah.
Whoa there, buddy! You're gonna do the dishes.
Buzz, look, an alien!
Huh?
I'm gonna apologize ahead of time for coughing.
Oh, okay.
It happens. I mean, there's gonna be drinking sounds from me.
Look, 80s cars! I feel like I'm playing a cartoon version of the Ghostbusters.
Who are you gonna call? Megatron.
Is that a TARDIS?
I don't know.
Yes, Paul. It was a TARDIS.
No.
Oh dear.
It's already outdone Michael Bay for explosion.
Well, this looks terrible.
Dr. Octopus?
Constructor guards! Hi, Devastator.
I was too rough with Ariel.
Oh, Starscream.
Does anyone remember the tank next to him?
Roadblock.
No.
Rhino.
No, it's a helicopter. I can't remember it now. Damn it!
Predator.
Well, that's Soundwave.
It seems our theory
jet
may have been correct.
He's a jet and a tank. Tim will slap me for that.
Hear
right
no yeah, that, Tim? You've got permission to slap.
I will fight back, though.
Since the Golden Age.
Then stand back,
oh, that's a lot of concentration, kitty cat.
And watch me take.
She was staring at Yoda's hand. But she was staring very intently from where she's sitting.
And the first thing you'll notice is, yes, it is the voices from the 80s cartoon.
Use the kinetic shields to build me a perimeter.
They look awfully familiar.
And where will you be, Lord Megatron?
The mini-bots. I don't remember what they're called.
No, they're not mini-bots. That's Devastator.
Oh, they're all the parts of Devastator.
Transformers, despite what Michael Bay will have you believe, get bigger when they transform.
Megatron,
they don't stay the same size as the car they
are already here.
I'm okay with them being the same size, but like...
Yeah, no, I'm a little bit okay.
Yeah, like, because it is... That is silly. Like, when they get bigger when they transform. Also, I do like the fact that the robots in disguise thing. Yeah, we're cars. Ignore the dinosaur.
Yeah.
Ignore the metal dinosaur.
There's no robo dino here.
That's
save the city and stop Megatron.
Oh god.
It's a moped.
Oh god, this is Superman vs. Zod all over again.
Autobots,
moped.
I am all right.
Is that a little bike?
We will rendezvous later.
Autobots.
A Segway? I don't know.
Autobots.
Imagine a Transformer was a Segway. That would be worse than Scooter. Okay. That has been
Segways
a couple
are cool.
Months since I played this game. Let's see. Where should I go? That's attack.
Isn't it going to teach you as you go? Because it's saying move character.
Hey, look at the tree. Okay. Okay.
Yeah, see?
I'm
going
to try to put this down gently because it's a police car.
Nope.
Oops.
Well, that happened.
That guy's dead.
Whoops. Hey, look, a tree. Oh, so I'm going to pick up the tree. Oh, I used to love these cars. My parents had one just like it.
It's called a station wagon, Paul.
And you can unwind the back.
Yes, Paul. It's a station wagon, Paul.
I'm a good guy, right?
No, Paul.
Okay, good.
Oh, that camera's really... Yeah.
What in the world is all of this? Wheeljack? Come in.
What are they?
Is this Cybertronian technology?
I think so.
They're probably generators, but they look like fans.
They are fans!
They create hurricane force winds. They're
purpose,
strong fans.
There is more to this situation than
it's meets
the
eye. It's like
they're
trying to move the city.
Just the buildings. Huh?
I just like that sound.
Dual barrel.
Did you guys say that same one?
Yep.
Yep.
He's just She was doing squats.
Dance, dance.
So much. Why could Transformers not have this sound?
Because Michael Bay.
Actually, I wonder if I can pick up that gigantic truck. Yes, you guys can drive.
Also, I would like to point out that now that in the opening cutscene, I mistook Starscream for Megatron.
That is quite embarrassing.
No one would have known if he hadn't said anything.
I mean, let's face it, Starscream should really be in charge.
In the Japanese version of the cartoon, Megatron turns into a gun and Starscream's the one that
Yeah.
But that's the same in the 80s as well.
Yeah,
the
80s. And because of that, is the reason why the Autobots broke up. Because Starscream cannot aim for shit.
I don't want to tell them, but they kind of have knobs to
heads. Optimus, I've got your back!
Well, I mean, you're an Optimus.
Gotta use ranged weapons. Keep firing! It'll fall eventually.
Does that mean anyone who drives those cars is a knob jockey?
Yes.
Ah.
I mean, shooting is the main part of this game. Well, is an integral part of the game. Because like that's all they did in the 80s cartoon, but missed. It's like, I gotta try and hit that truck.
Oh, you can destroy the trees.
And that's Transformer aim.
You can destroy the trees as long as you're using the gun. That's where that coin came from, it came from the tree.
Really?
Yeah.
But I'm jacked it. It's okay. Wow, I wouldn't be standing on the other side of that tree. Oh look, hey, it makes a perfect chop mark. Oh, I don't even need to do that. I'll do it.
Wow, it spawned in.
Yeah, you get so many jump items from this, it's unbelievable.
Well, it's an RPG. Junk items really are like a staple.
Follow me.
I don't want to follow you. You should be following me. I'm the leader.
Now I know what the humans feel like when my windows are down. Optimus, look.
Ooh.
Some sort of cash.
Mario 64 jump. Actually, Mario.
Nice job.
Info pack. Everything is on fire.
Actually, the driving in this is really interesting too, because it's actually directional. Like, there's no accelerator button, so it's like when you're walking a character around in a normal game.
Huh.
Like, it's hard to explain. What I just said. So I want to turn that way. I just aim straight up.
I think I can get through.
And Grimlock seems to be having some issues.
With the door.
Oops, one more.
Wow. Okay.
A game where if you dodge at the right time, it slows down. Never seen that before.
Not this time.
It's gonna be a tank.
May have
I
a
know.
Gun.
I think Grimlock's doing it better.
Yeah, but did Grimlock upcut someone so high that they exploded?
Yes.
Not yet.
See?
Okay, fair enough.
Grimlock is actually just the superior boss.
Well, he can't get as strong as Optimus can. I was actually upset about that.
Yeah, but it's always like that with protagonists. No one is able to stay stronger than them for very long.
It's just because, like, him at his max strength is not as strong as Optimus.
That's because Optimus is a prime.
True, but you'd think Grimlock, being four times his size, well, in this he's not really that much bigger, but he is a lot bigger. I'm not a very good Optimus Prime, am I? I just blew up someone's car.
Yeah, you're rather terrible.
Uh.
Uh-oh. Oh, God.
Hello.
Paul?
Yes?
You're gonna have to kill your boyfriend.
And Davis, Devastator is in the correct pose for the situation.
I missed! How did I miss?
Also, you have your super mode.
Ow. I am done for.
I was thinking such an Achilles cut.
Well, you're done. You're done. Goodbye.
Huh, that didn't do anywhere near as much damage as I thought it was going to.
I've really put a lot of work into this one.
See, this is what I want from a Transformers game. Basically, giant mech fights.
Wait, I have to fight two of them at once.
Two Devastators?
Oh, there's other giant mechs.
You're needed elsewhere. The others can finish the Autobots.
But remember how small they looked when they were next to Megatron? Now they just look massive? Wait, no!
Bumblebee!
No, bad game.
Bumblebee's always been my favorite.
At least he's an actual. Like, there's not even a punch buggy in this! That's sad. I feel like I'm a robot Mr. Bean. I put no work in Bumblebee. This is going to be really difficult until I can change my character.
Well, he's got as much health as Optimus.
Oh god, he's gun from so many too. I won't even hurt him. Oh god! I don't have a gun, or is it?
Gun seems pretty strong.
And it's out of there.
Well, you have to punch him.
I can't. Maybe if I stand out, we can hit me the dog.
Yeah, if you move forward, it looks like you can get stuff. Like, that looks like ammo to me.
That doesn't have ammo in
this place. Don't have to get up either. Oh, what? On top of the Empire State Building, there's a Autobots logo.
That's Decepticon.
Not wearing my glasses, it does look pink actually. But it is a Decepticon logo.
Well, I mean,
I was always Autobots. There's never been a time where I've thought the Decepticons were cool.
I don't think anyone ever thought it was a cool.
Yeah.
No, people do. So I know my Decepticon logo from my Autobot logo. I cannot be fooled. The Decepticons cannot deceive me.
I think you're being about to be lit up.
Because seriously, Bumblebee's always been the coolest as far as I'm concerned.
I think Bumblebee's about to get fucked.
Whoa! I am.
We'll have to destroy that.
All I want to do is use the character up there.
Megatron, what is the meaning of this?
Optimus, come to save the day, I presume.
You fucking shit up, so obviously.
Stop you from destroying the city.
Stop me.
It's that in this. Because instead of turning into a gun, turning into a gun.
Prime, you have no idea what you're really up against, do you? Who is really behind this?
It's you, right?
No, it's Starscream!
I have no interest in destroying Earth. I'm not opposed to making a few.
You know why I think he's mad? Shall we say, he's got no color. Improvements? Barely. He got some red and purple and a blue dot. I mean,
Bumblebee, you've got to break through my right now.
I will say, I like to make sure Megatron's for once, like, it's not me for once, okay?
It's like, You're full of shit, Ryan. It's obviously you.
No, really. What? Legitimately, it's not me. What the?
I don't believe you.
Oh, he threw grenades.
I shouldn't listen to what you do.
He's tank.
I'm really tired, so I'm laughing at my own joke. I'm sure I'll be able to appreciate it later.
You must attack at maximum speed to break through a shield.
I didn't even free the shield. It, look, it's showing me how to do something.
That you're doing
I
right now.
Just did, so when I hit X.
Oh, you haven't connected yet. You hadn't connected yet.
Yeah.
This is so un-Autobot-like.
Let's beat him to death.
You're double-teaming him in the corner.
Yeah, I know. It's Megatron, so we make an exception.
Yeah?
I mean, that's not wrong.
He's fighting with a shield, okay? It's fine. He's like, please stop!
I think everyone remembers that, that episode of Transformers where they cornered Megatron in the corner and all the Autobots just went to town on his face.
Cybertron's name.
Did he just fart away?
Autobots.
Yep. He must go beat his planet Steel Tower.
Move out. Wait, Starscream is calling me. He's totally behind it this time. Whatever.
Follow me!
I don't want to follow you. I don't care that you're a DeLorean looking Ferrari.
Ferrari.
Apparently DeLoreans are shit cars.
Well, they're mostly drugs. Like, that's why they went out of business.
Well, from what I've heard of people who have actually owned DeLoreans, they're a shit car.
People still love them, but they do look pretty cool.
Mm, but apparently, like, they handle like shit, they sound like shit.
If you find one with low case, a major problem has it in this. I can't deal with that. Oh, cool, dealing with the force. Is that a flamethrower?
Yep.
What in the fuck? That's not very Autobot-like.
Well, he is more your, I'm going to make an opening in this wall now, Autobot.
I don't think so. No, he's not the scientist, no. He has got a missile on his head.
Yeah, but like that's what I mean. Like it's like, okay, we need a way in. I'm just gonna blow up this wall, okay?
Hey, there's a yellow one now as opposed to just blue.
Yeah, I think every RPG you've ever played.
Yeah. It's a sergeant, that's why.
Yeah, I know. Oh, hello. No need to hold back.
Sometimes you have transforming fights.
But today is not that day.
Did you see Optimus Prime?
Yeah, of course I did him.
Flame Prime.
Yeah.
There he is.
The damage I'm doing is so little.
What's the other big ability that I've got?
Well, for starters, you have a flamethrower. Yeah, sideswipe. He's really quick.
Missiles!
Oh! Close range, too!
Huh? I got the other one behind him as well. But you couldn't really see that.
Oh,
the back of the face.
At high velocity, too.
I do like the dual wielding. Is he sword fighting correctly, Evan? Even though technically he's a giant robot.
The dual wielding? No. Considering the current king is a Florentine, I can tell you right now, no.
The orange dot on your map marks your destination. Reach it to complete your mission.
Shut up, Teletran 1. No one likes you.
Just between you and your mission,
Oh, look, this stuff doesn't stop blowing up. It's supposed to be a bit further away from it. You can't literally not destroy it. Unfortunately, I took off half my health. Right.
Megatron, serious.
That's okay.
Okay, good then, I feel like. I think I found Telegram 1's entrance. Don't tell me it went away because I found it. No.
This wind current is too strong to pass through, even in vehicle.
No one cares what you want.
You will have to find another route for now.
That was Telegram 1?
Well, too bad.
And she won't let me leave.
Yeah. Oh.
Well, I'm stuck here for 48 seconds.
You can try and do the side mission.
Let's finish that route.
Well, I guess this is as good a place to stop it as any then.
Okay.
And then we'll be out of here next time.
See you guys next time. As I drive like a maniac in the street.